από μπάτρε.
Ναι.
Για πώς θα βάλω και δεν τρώω. Δεν είμαι μέσα. Κρύβω δε σαν κάτω και να πάω στο πόδι. Την πάω τον ίδιο. Τα πάρει. Φανταστικά.
Δεν πρέπει να κάνει λίγο.
Να σου πω γιατί. Σε ξαλέτα. I spy book, there's a drawing of one, exact one. Now I spy book, you know, the RV and the back of the car. Oh, look, there's that little dress. I don't know. Took the whole thing, it was 150 points or so. Did you saw that? I spy on the road of my goodness. God. Love that book. Thank you. In goodness woods beside the car park. There's places to camp. Trouble is, a lot of people use it as a toilet. There is a few places here. See? There's a big hole here. People use it as a toilet, obviously. See? Usual garbage in there. You can get a tent there easily. Here. John likes to hang around and get sit in the van. Got a tent up here, look. Out in the open there. Which might be sunny tomorrow. Yeah, that much shit there. Noodles and dal. I'm just doing all my cooking in the van. A bit of windswept and groovy up there. And there's a lot of dry grass beside the tent there. So I think it's a bit of a fire risk. So let's do here. Everything's good.
Brain, which is probably the most important organ that we have. And already we know that in some of the universities in America, 20 to 25% of students are using these drugs.
Seats right back.
And they got 1,400 respondents, and one of five of those were using a cognitive
drug. Yeah, civilized. On your own, you see. You're on your own. This place is huge.
Was that about 33% or more of them said that if they
deer's highway here. A deer's highway.
In the future, something that they could potentially control. In the future, there's also this other technique called chemogenetics, where instead of a laser...
What will make the big difference for the vast majority of people, you get them to define their own success. Most people that we work with, their interventions are often not around wanting to be treated for their depression or their anxiety, but rather having an opportunity to make their family feel safer. Beatrix, listen with mother's favourite, all the way to Space Jam's Rabbit Rap.
Right, tensing in, tightening a bit. Victoria Bridge. Right through there. Can't even see the hill yet.
Southeast, 3 or 4, becoming variable 3 or less. Fair, good. Loch Foyle to Carlingford Loch, variable 3 or less, increasing 4 at times. Fair, good. Variable 3 or less, good. Shetland Isles, westerly or northwesterly 3 or 4, occasionally 5 at first in north.
That's me heading up the hill now. Times we've got walkie talkies, so hopefully we'll put it on. Okay, it's just got to hang about, get as far up as you can up here. Stob a corrie a hoor, straight up, that zigzags. It's a tough bit now. Coming up. Getting there. Beautiful day, like. Pech, pech, pech. Lovely. Across this burn here, directly across, don't go that way, just straight up this ridge here. Right, catch you later. Getting there. I hope it's just over there. It's probably not. Oh. Finally, summit. Oh, thank God for that. It's Mr. 218. God for that. Somebody's left a glove. Krisha and Mila Vuri. Yet to climb. climb that one a lot. It's a vast emptiness of Arnick Moor. Three there to climb for me. At least three in that area. It's been a doe, been to rain. Crookins over there. Oh well, that was a bugger. Skuar, Akore, Ahur. Was a bit Ahur, not to tell you the truth. Good Akoria here. About 10 minutes, 15 minutes here. Had something to eat. Just go right ahead down. It's not very cold, really. Great views of Rannoch Moor. Right. Legs are okay. So far. Right, way down here now. Same way as I come up, basically. Down we go. Thank you. feet's a bit sore now. Soaking in cold water, eh?